guys, so I want to show you how I went from this to this without the use of combs to detangle using Taylor Beauty and my Q Reduce Steamer. So this is what her hair looks like. We're coming out of a twist out. So I'm using my Taylor Beauty Moisturizing Mist just to kind of go in through the hair, remove any knots or shedding. And I'm going to go ahead and remove this braid. I only use a comb to section her hair throughout this process, as you can see right here. But other than that, I did not use any combs or brushes to detangle or style her hair. So I'm just going in and I'm dividing her hair into four sections because she'll be wearing her hair in four ponytails. And it's just easy for me to work in four sections like this, especially when I'm detangling. So here is the Q Reduce Steamer. It has this little comb attachment and it has a reservoir which you fill with water and a little trigger back here. So as you can see, I already misted her hair. So now I'm going ahead and I'm adding the steam to her hair. I'm removing any shed hairs throughout the process, and I'm just going ahead and letting the steam penetrate each and every product that I apply to her hair. So now I'm adding the Taylor Beauty Grow Thick Oil. I absolutely love the steam with this oil because it has 7 oils in it that is great for hair growth and to thicken her hair. The steam just kind of tops it off because it opens up the cuticle and it allows the oil to penetrate through her hair. So now I'm completing the last step in the LLC method, which is cream. I'm adding my everything butter. This is going to seal in the mist, and it is also going to seal in the oil and the moisture from the steam. So now, as you can see, I still haven't used any combs. I'm going ahead and I'm putting her hair into a ponytail because this is going to be the final style. Y'all, when I tell you her hair feels like silk, I was so impressed. I'm going to continue to do this process. Whenever I do her 7-day hair regimen, I'll leave the link above so you can see that. But this is a great way to refresh midweek. And as you can see, she's not fussy and the process is pretty easy for us. And I'm also going to be clipping her ends soon. So let me know if you guys want to see that because she really is in need of a trim. So I'm just showing you the process all over, adding the mist, adding the steam. She really enjoys the steam. And now I'm just going in and I am locking the moisture in with the butter, and now I'm braiding it. The reason why I did braids as opposed to twists, one, braids last longer and they also stretch her hair. So because I did not use any combs or brushes for to do the style, I'm just going in with my edge control because I wanted to give it a sleek look. But yes, I absolutely love this steamer. I highly recommend it. This is not sponsored. I loved it that much. I wanted to show you guys how well it worked with the